I rise to honor one of the women who, for me, is a light unto my path, and that is Dr. Marian Wright Edelman. Marian Wright Edelman is the founder of the premier advocate for children in the United States of America, the Children's Defense Fund. So they are going to be honoring her, but I honor her today because in 1973, she began what was to become the pathway to advocacy for so many of us, including Hillary Rodham Clinton at that point, because she was not yet married to Bill Clinton. And those of us who feel that it is our responsibility to work as much as possible to make sure that children are have the someone speaking on their behalf as adults in this society. She's a graduate of Spelman College and Yale Law School. She was the first black woman admitted to the Mississippi Bar in the state of Mississippi. And she was the Legal Defense and Education Fund of the National NAACP chapter in Jackson, Mississippi, so that she honed her skills as in the law and in representation of issues of black people, of young people, of children, give guidance to women, even though she was way down there in the state of Mississippi. In addition to receiving more than 100 honorary degrees, Marian Wright Edelman is the proud recipient of the Albert Schweitzer Humanitarian Prize, the Heinz Award, and a MacArthur Foundation Prize Fellowship. She has received the Presidential Medal of Freedom, as well as the Robert F. Kennedy Lifetime Achievement Award for the many writings that she is has authored on behalf of and the interest of young people in America. So, Madam Chair, I arise, Madam President, I rise today to say to Marian Wright Edelman, for those of us who always feel lonely when we're laboring for the benefit of young people very often, there is a leader that we're following who, bar none, is one of the best in America, and that's Marian Wright Edelman. I thank this body for taking the time to honor her and to recognize her work as leader, and though she has retired, she still remains for so many of us the premier leader as it relates to an advocate on behalf of young people, children, and families in America. Thank you, Madam President.